As you know, that it's not very easy to develop science, technology, and innovations. And now it's almost about the lunchtime. You might be hungry, which the hungry stomach. But for me, I am not only hungry the stomach, but also the hungry thought. And how to feed our mind and our thoughts. So it's very easy, but that's why some of us, even participants here, come from a diverse our nationality. At last, you will turn to gray hairs. So even we have gray hair, brown hairs, but at last we turn to gray hairs. It means that science for the liberal arts and technology is not very easy. And for me, is for the science technology development is kind of renewed to Cambodia because we don't have the Ministry of Science Technology like Malaysia or Pakistan. We just had only the National Council that just newly established last year. But we are lucky we are the founding members today as the end. And for today's presentation, I just introduce you the draft policy, STI policies under the Cambodia context only. I'm grateful for if you have any comments or suggestions on these policies. Yes, here is just the content I will talk about. Content is the official in which means that in formulation of STI policy, we have to follow the guideline from the Council of Ministers that we will have introduction with. Vision, goal strategy, five objective, five strategy, five action plan, monitoring and evaluation. The last is the conclusion. So as you already know about the benefit of abundance of science and technology and innovation. So for the science, we can see the advantage because it will provide the fundamental scientific findings that can change our tool for human improvement. And not only we will create a new platform for the new and advanced technologies. Not only this, it will support improvement of human life because it also has to develop strategy or technologies for food production, health, engineering, and communication. And science plus technologies, we will really strongly influence on the human society because it's strategic achievement that really contribute to technology advancement that really affect a positive effect to the way we work and live. So not only science plus technology will become the key drivers for the social economic developments of many developed countries in the world, like Korea for instance. And so by knowing abundance of benefits or advantages from this science, technology and innovation, the European government of Cambodia think that only the STI policy will become and we need this for strategic guidance and roadmap for the development in line with our national strategic development plan from 2014 to 2018. And the next is just about detail of the visions plus goal and objective. And the vision the Cambodia really want the most is become a prosperous and developed nation on science, technology and innovation with the adherence to the national history and cultural value. And our goal, all of we all want to we will create a favorable environment and provide framework for the building, promoting and expanding the talents that you actually know we do want. I can say that Cambodia has so many talents, so we will strengthen on that. Even now it's a little bit sketches, I mean the human resource or the talent cannot combine or cannot sit in one place. They are really scattered, need to be fragmented. And also not only we want capacities on all genders. For Cambodia, we all use the word gender, when I mean men and women, we have to equality duties or provide equality to each other. So not only men that were in science, but also women as well. And we want to create an effective and STI integration to the national strategic development strategy and promote its application with participation from all stakeholders. And some of our objectives, we will provide a framework for international efforts in development and implement our STI programs in all sectors. And not only this, we coordinate and facilitate the integration of SCI into our national strategic development plan. Lastly, we want to encourage science research, technology development, innovation, and even upgraded by the market demand driven in the priority areas. And not only, but also to foster the green growth through the application of SCI. Like we use science technology, want to have us for the green economy and want the green growth. We have to think about the environmental issues and how to tackle with the environment by introducing the green growth through the application of SCI. And here's just, I already said about the five strategies that we focus on in our policy, SCI policy, like the five strategies under this. The first one is agile infrastructure, institutional development. The second one is establish institutional arrangements for SCI development. And the third one, arrangement and management of innovation. And the fourth, encourage research in SCI. And the last one, like promotion of green SCI. For this, and the strategy ones, a lot of things will under strategy one, like for the HR development, we will strengthen in the teaching in terms of theory and implication to all pupils, even the higher education, both public and private sectors. And not only we will promote the vocational training to our skilled workers, technicians, and non-man women in all middle technical levels, personnel to address the provision of answer needs. And what we want to mostly, a lot of pointed to take on the first strategy, but we also had an important one, it's like the strengthening teaching of mathematics as well. Like already we are working on the science policy, we want to promote, like, I think even Korea, we are facing with the subjects, I mean students in one study choose the subject like in science, technology, science, engineering, so mathematics. It's very happy you had to go there much to study this subject, especially the STEM subjects. Cambodia also under the strategy one, we are promoting learning by doing. We have to, but we are still facing some problem, like we don't have the laboratory equipment, so it's very hard. In science major, we must use equipment for testing, and we have must have lab. And we have to ask for equipment, it's not, it will cost as much, so it's not really, most of the time we study all about the theories, but the practice is very limited for us. In first strategy number two, a supplement institutional arrangement for SDI development. We will have one in Ministry of Science, Technology and Innovation in the future, but this is our another strategy too. Just for what? And not only we will try to guide and facilitate coordination with private sector and development partners, like saying again for the KISTEP that help us to prepare the Cambodian's non-master plan on science technology. And not only we will try to strengthen the linkage between networking, business, economic activity with the social foundation through the science technologies. And under strategy three, arrangement and management of the implement of SCI, we will create a legal framework for the standing institutional framework. Sorry, in my head, I had to read it because the policy is very hard to remember. But under strategy four, was incorrect in research in SCI. Under this strategy, we will provide the infrastructure and facility of CSR related thing. Not only this, we will have some incentive for commercialization and intellectual property rights. And the last strategy, fifth, is the promotion of green SCI. We will put into our mainstream in this educational system, even the community, and try to raise public awareness about the green SCI. And this slide about the action plan. We also have five action plans under this. The first one is development of organization mechanisms. Number two, one, development legal framework. Number third, financial support, the fourth, human resource development, and the last one is policy implementation process. Here, with action number one, the first action plans, we will like have a Ministry of Science and Technology to take over all the science and technology in development, and for the also the for the development legal framework, Ministry of Science and Technology will try to help on this and take this on the legal framework development formulation and finance support also as well. And the last one is the action number four, Ministry of Development, that we will have the effective implementation of China policy. That's all main movements, and also to be the best to get new knowledge for the officer or watching the. And the last one is the fifth policy implementation content process. We will under the Ministry of Science and Technology. But for managing monitoring evaluation, also under Ministry of Technology, but to ensure the policy on SDI implementation in compliance Cambodians. Context, we will have the targets, strategies, strategies, indicators on the capacity building, human resource, institutional and legal framework, achievement, again, and objective, and growth, GDP as a result of SDI implementation. In conclusion, this is our slide for me, but so Cambodian SDI policy, we do recognize the really important about the SDI, that we do need it for the company developments in all sectors. And we want to mobilize our resources to develop SDI or science technology to become effective and efficient infrastructure. And we believe that we will become a good mechanism in the driving for national social economic development. And by knowing all this, our government is strongly convinced that we believe that all Ministerial institutions and deeply developed civil society and communities and individually will contribute, disseminate, and implement and support for the achievement of SDI. Thank you very much for your kind attention. And my slides, please.
Thank you, Mr.